With 56,000 students and 1,600 faculty members, Florida International University is one of the 10 largest public institutions in the U.S. Not only is international our middle name, engaging globally is one of our most important institutional strategic focus areas. Our diversity and global competencies are recognized strengths. 35% of our students and 45% of our faculty and staff are foreign-born, and many are at least bilingual. In 2016, our Model United Nations student team placed fourth in the nation, and we are ranked sixth among Hispanic-serving institutions in Peace Corps volunteers. Our Global Learning for Global Citizenship initiative uses dedicated coursework and co-curricular activities to help undergraduate students gain global competencies by engaging in worldwide collaborative problem solving. Over the past 5 years, we have awarded nearly 5,500 degrees in areas of global engagement. Our faculty teach, research, and engage all across the globe and regularly garner international awards in the sciences, humanities, and arts. In 2016, FIU was recognized for its multiple scholars researching and teaching throughout the world as part of the prestigious U.S. State Department Fulbright Program. FIU has deep ties around the globe, including our campus in Tianjin, China, our partnership with Bauhaus Dessau, Germany, and our popular study abroad site in Genoa, Italy. Situated at the nexus of the northern and southern hemispheres, Miami serves as a gateway to all of Latin America and the Caribbean, where our scholars and researchers have long histories through collaboration and partnerships. In spring 2016, we were awarded the Institute for International Education's High School Award for the internationalization of our curriculum, a national research-based model that has been proven to heighten our students' global awareness, perspective, and engagement. We are proud to serve as a global solutions center right here in South Florida. For two decades, the Institute for Public Management and Community Service has organized the Inter-American Conference of Mayors and Local Authorities, which annually convenes more than 500 municipal officials from Latin America and the Caribbean. Our Wall of Wind Hurricane Simulator Wind Tunnel is the largest and most powerful university research facility of its kind. This state-of-the-art laboratory welcomes researchers, agencies, and businesses from across the globe. FIU is also home to the Aquarius Reef-Base Undersea Research Laboratory. Aquarius provides unparalleled means for researchers from all over the world to study the ocean and train specialized divers and astronauts from the U.S., European, and Japanese space agencies. We also are leaders in water, health, and environment projects across the globe. In Latin America, more than 30 of our faculty members study biodiversity and lead conservation efforts in the vulnerable tropics. Many funded projects are ongoing, such as in the Andean Amazon region, where researcher Elizabeth Anderson is working with local universities to develop a greater scientific understanding of the ecosystems in the region by building education and research capacity. Since 2011, Dr. Lakdar Bukuru has spearheaded the U.S. AID-funded West Africa Water Supply Sanitation Hygiene Program, increasing sustainable access to safe water and sanitation, and improving hygiene by introducing innovative and low-cost technologies and promoting adequate hygienic behaviors to the community. In 2015, Professor David Kadko, Chief Scientist and Principal Investigator, led the U.S. team of the first international GeoTraces initiative to map the geochemistry of the Arctic Ocean. In partnership with teams from Canada and Germany, researchers on this expedition collected thousands of samples to gain a comprehensive understanding of the Arctic's chemical composition. FIU graduates leave the university as global citizens, superbly equipped for a diverse and complex interconnected world. Our faculty members engage fellow scholars across the globe as they pursue opportunities to collaborate for greater impact. While this only represents a fraction of our important work, it proves that we engage our students and our communities, both local and global, and that together we are creating new knowledge and delivering real-world solutions that make our lives better and our cities stronger. Join us on this momentous journey.